On the basis of biodiversity, the world has been classified in different regions. This classification is called biogeographical classification. Biogeography includes the area, soil, water, climate, as well as plants and animals of particular geographical region. Plants being stable or non-movable contribute much towards the biogeography as compared to animals. Alfred Russel Wallace, a well-known biologist, connected with the theory of evolution by natural selection, has classified the whole world in 6 biogeographical regions. 1. Neo-Arctic. 2. Paleo-Arctic. 3. Ethiopian. 4. Australian. 5. Neotropical. 6. Oriental. India is included in Oriental region. Other countries being Sri Lanka, Philippines, Sumatra, Java, Bali, and some parts of China. Some special features of Oriental regions are: most of the earth is covered with thick forest. Fishes of advanced types are seen in this region. The amphibian and reptiles of this region are not much different. Most of the areas have monsoon climate. India is divided in 3 biogeographical regions: Himalayan hilly region, Indo-Malayan region, and Peninsular India. Peninsular India is divided into 2 parts: Indian deserts and Gangetic plains. Madhya Pradesh comes under second region, that means Gangetic plains. The important characters of Madhya Pradesh sub-region are: temperature is very high just before the monsoon rains of 4 months. The forests are of tropical moist and dry deciduous type, having teak and sal trees. And the earth has plateau as well as alluvial plains. Common animals are tiger, lion, white lion, nilgai, antelope, cheetah, elephant, peacock, great Indian bustard, etc. Phytogeography, on the basis of vegetation. India is classified in 9 regions: Western Himalayas, Eastern Himalayas, West Indian deserts, Gangetic plains, Assam, Central India, Malabar, the Deccan, Andamans. Madhya Pradesh is included in Central India, hence it is popularly known as the heart of India. The area of Madhya Pradesh is 44.346 million hectares, out of which 17.299 hectares are occupied by forest, teak and sal tree being the dominant trees. The timber of both these trees is valuable. The grasslands of Madhya Pradesh are of savanna type. That means the grasslands are mixed with trees. Eulaliopsis binata is the most valuable grass used to manufacture writing paper. Zoogeography. On the basis of zoogeography, India is classified in the following 6 regions by Prieter in 1934. Himalayan region. This is well known for mountains. It is further divided in 3 sub-regions: Ladakh, cold dry region. It is in northwest of India. It is covered with uneven mountains. Snow covers most of the earth. The common animals are yak, deer, wild goat, hangul, and bural. Foothill region of forest covered Himalayas. This includes Jammu and Kashmir, Uttaranchal, Sivalik Hills, and Darjeeling. The common animals found here are lion, tiger, cheetah. Treeless region of Himalayas. It is Himalaya's peak region, always covered with snow. Extremely cold region. The common animals are musk deer, snow leopard, and bear. Northern plains. Northern part of India without mountains and covered with forest is included in this region. The common animals which are found here are elephant, lion, tiger, panther, nilgai, wolf, and cheetah. Desert region of Rajasthan. This includes Rajasthan, Haryana, Gujarat, and Kachha. The climate is dry. The common animals which are found here are donkey, deer, cheetah, and nilgai. Different types of snakes and lizards are also very common. Peninsular Plateau. This includes southwestern parts of India. It is covered with thick forest. The common animals which are found here are elephant, lion, tiger, deer, and monkey. Sandalwood is a common tree which is of great commercial value. Malabar Coastal Region. This includes Malabar Hills and Western Ghats. The animals which are commonly found here are elephant, lion, tiger, monkey, and mongoose. Nilgiri region. Mountains of Nilgiri and Palnai Hills in South India. The climate is warm but moist. The animals which are commonly found here are deer, rabbit, and various types of birds. Due to variations in geographical condition and climate, India has 76,000 species of animals, which is about 8% of all the animals found in the world. Thus, India has rich biodiversity.